So we're going to start with a grounding meditation. And at any point, even if it's in the middle of a meditation, if you feel compelled to sit or lie down or whatever, feel welcome to or stand up. All right, everyone. So through this meditation, feel welcome to breathe as you naturally breathe. We don't need to control or manage our breath. Our bodies are amazing. We take our first breath, the first moment we're born, and our bodies breathe nonstop until our last breath when we cease to be alive. Our bodies know how to breathe. We don't need to control or manage anything. Allow your heart to beat as it wishes to beat. The heart is active, even more ancient than the lungs, because our hearts first start beating before our bodies are even formed. And our hearts beat until our last moment alive, where the heart and the breath cease together. And from all the time when you're in your mother's womb and your heart forms in this teeny little, not even, you know, a teeny little zygote of a future being, you never once have to tell it how to beat. Our bodies are extraordinary. They know what to do. And they know how to do. All we need to do is go along and enjoy the ride. Give your heart permission to beat as it wishes. Give your lungs permission to breathe as they wish. If you feel any tension or pain in your heart or your lungs, acknowledge it. And give it permission to resolve itself. Now bring your attention to your feet. Give your feet permission to relax. And you'll notice just by giving your feet permission to do their natural thing the same way your heart and your lungs do, as soon as your feet realize they have this permission, you can feel energy flowing through your body and out through your feet as you naturally, automatically become grounded and your root chakra opens up, connects to earth. And as your feet relax and the energy is flowing through your legs, into your feet, into earth, you feel the top of your head naturally, instinctively become light, tingly, as your crown chakra naturally opens to invite divine energy to flow into your body and through your body, through your feet, deep into earth. If you feel any pain or pressure or discomfort in your head, acknowledge it and give it permission to resolve itself. There is no need for you to do anything but relax. Give your body permission to do as it naturally does. And just enjoy the resonance. As the top of your head relaxes and your crown chakra opens up beautifully, inviting divine energy to flow in through the top of your head, swirling through your mind, down your throat, your shoulders, your arms, your back, your spine, your chest, lungs, and heart, down through your core body, your chakras, your organs, your flesh, veins and arteries, on down through your hips and legs, down your shins and calves, ankles, to your feet, and down deep into earth. You'll notice your root chakra naturally and instinctively expands deeper and or wider than your crown chakra to always provide a beautiful base of energy to support all of your gorgeous, divine, energetic flow. It doesn't matter if you have any heartaches or blocked chakras or whatever, because the energy is flowing and it will continue to flow. Just as a river flows down a mountainside, if there is a boulder in the way, the river will flow over the boulder or around the boulder. It might pick the boulder up and carry it down the river to the ocean. Or it might just turn the river into a bunch of pebbles and then sand. Energy flows. If at any point you feel like more energy is flowing into your body than you're comfortable with, invite your root chakra to expand a little more to release the pressure. You can invite your body to emanate energy. Can feel the energy flow down your arms to your fingers. You can feel the energy flow down your body, down your legs, to your feet. Not just the bottoms of your feet, but your toes. As you relax your root chakra and allow it to spread as wide and deep as it wishes, and your crown chakra responds, you may find yourself glowing and emanating so much energy that you can fill great large spaces. If you bring your awareness to your expanding energy, you'll notice small tentacles of energy, lines of energy, reaching out naturally to whomever and whatever you connect through with love. Invite your awareness and your heart to resonate together so that your energetic emanation can, of its own accord, just with your permission, naturally feel out to whomever, whatever, or wherever you wish to connect with love. In invite your crown chakra to send the energy that's emanating through your body, to fill your body and then shoot out along these lines, these connections of love, to send a powerhouse of love, or as much love as each line feels of its own is the perfect amount. You may notice some lines of love have different frequencies and resonances from others, but each is perfect for the connection. And again, invite all of this love to absolutely fill your body and flow through you. Allow your focus to now introvert without any judgment. You can pay attention to how the love flows through your body, which parts of your body readily absorb, gobble up the love, which parts feel reticent, which parts flow with comfort, which invite the love to just create a pool of energy for a future resource, a reserve. Explore in your body, and whatever you would find, invite that area, be it a physical organ or an energetic resonance, to work with its highest level of support and love. If there's anything within you below the frequency of love, acknowledge it. Thank it for having been one with you. Invite it to absorb love at this point. To become an element of joy. Feel welcome to give yourself gratitude for being this amazing. If you'd like, you can send a little of your personal love up to your higher self and your guides, down to Earth, to Gaia and our beautiful Earth, the animals, the nature spirits. Allow your gratitude to resonate with their appreciation. You may hold on to this connection. As we return to this time and this space, and continue on with our day.